Hello, my name is Hannah. I have this whole setup going. I got like two candles stacked on top of each other so I could film this at a decent angle. And I just wanted to share my story with you because I think it's really important and why Brianna's program really, really helped me become into a better person and who I am today. Before Brianna's program, I wasn't in a good state mentally. I had never seen a therapist, so I was never diagnosed with anything. But I would always fear when my next blowout or panic attack would be. I was very harsh on myself. I never took time to look in the mirror and actually love myself. Anytime I looked in a mirror, it was always something negative that came out of it. I constantly hit myself on the arm when I got mad at myself, and I saw it as a punishment for myself. I really wasn't in a good state. And I just really wanted something to change, and I felt like I was doing good. I was like, yeah, like I'm better than I was before, I'm fine. I kept telling myself those things, but in reality I was letting my ego get to me, and I wasn't in the best place. So I decided to join her program because she had talked about people who, you know, were in, you know, a worse state than I was, and I was like, okay, maybe this will get me going, you know. I was like, I really wanted to talk to a therapist. I wanted to, you know, get that. And so I was like, okay, maybe this is a good solution for it. And something that really got me into the program to get me really, really excited was actually talking to people that were going through the same thing that I was. I remember someone there that told me, she was like 1 week ahead of me, and she talked to me about how, you know, she was like really, really not in a good state. You know, every day she's waking up at like 12, and then she talked about how good she was doing, and that's when I was like, okay, maybe I should like actually start. Like, I was starting before, but I was like, okay, I'm gonna make it a priority to do it now rather than later. And that's something that like really got me into, you know, encouraging myself to keep trying. And now I'm doing amazing. I have everything written down here that I've done, so I'm gonna share it with you. I meditate a lot. I meditate most days of the week. I'm practicing breath work. I'm not really getting into it too much, but I'm really wanting to practice it and try it out because I think it'd be really beneficial for me, especially since it was something, one of my favorite things that we did in the group meetings. I practiced some things that she's taught me how to do, like the flower and weed stuff. If you join, you'll know exactly what that means once you join. I've practiced staying grounded. I've forgiven myself a lot for who I was, because I remember before I hated who I was, and now I've forgiven myself because that was the best that my past self could do. I practiced I'm feeling blank right now, and I love that, which is something that really helps me when I'm in a bad mental state, and it helps me calm down. I'm journaling. That's actually what this is. It's a journal that I've been working on, and I especially love writing about my meditations in here. And every day afterwards, the last sentence that I'll always put is, and I'm so excited for tomorrow, because that really gets me, you know, going for tomorrow and what's to come. Affirmations. I've been listening to a lot of affirmations, which is really helping me benefit. It's really beneficial for me. And yeah, that's the improvements I've seen personally. I'm looking in the mirror more and being more happy. I'm painting a lot more. There's one of my paintings that I did. I have a lot of them on my walls. It's just one that you can see right now. And I've just seen such an improvement in my life and how happy I am. And you know, more that I'm happy and ready to start, you know, my day, and I'm excited for what's to come, which is something that I never really noticed beforehand. And I'm really glad that I did this, because I don't know where I'd be. I don't know where my past self would have been now, especially with online school happening. It's really hard for me sometimes, and I don't know where my past self would have made it then. But now I'm, you know, more confident in myself, and I'm seeing in changes in how I'm doing things throughout the day, rather than, you know, just laying in my bed all day and not doing anything. I'm awarding myself for the things that I'm doing, rather than being mad at myself for not doing something that I told myself I would do. I'm realizing that there's more than what I think that I'm doing, and I'm learning myself more and more as the days goes on. But yeah, that's the improvements I've seen in myself, and I'm really glad that I did this, and I really hope this helps you guys prove that you can do it too, and anyone can do anything that they believe in, as long as they put the effort into it, and I'm so glad I did. Thank you guys so much, and good luck. Bye.